Our call to worship this morning comes from Psalm 106, verse 1. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever. Let us sing praises to our God, whose love endures forever.